There was an air of hopeful anticipation at the Bahay Migrante in Vancouver as the polls drew to a close last Saturday, October 19. Filipino Canadian candidate Mable Elmore, who waited with the volunteers, admitted that she was nervous at what the results would be. But she thanked the volunteers for all their help during the campaign.
Thank you for everything you've done, out knocking on doors, talking to friends and family, cooking food. Nobody's going hungry here in the campaign. So thanks for bringing that in from right across Metro Vancouver.
When the polls closed, Elmer's scrutineers called in the count from the different polling centers in Vancouver, Kensington. The volunteers erupted in cheers as each of the centers, except for one, showed Elmore in the lead. After less than an hour, it was clear that Elmore had won. She got more than 11,000 votes, or more than 60% share of the voters in Vancouver, Kensington.
It's a big honor to have the trust of the voters here in Vancouver, Kensington, to elect me as the MLA here. So I'm really happy.
Elmore will be serving her fifth term as a provincial lawmaker when the legislature opens. She first ran under the New Democratic Party 15 years ago and has been re-elected to the legislature three more times in 2013, 2017, and 2020. She previously served as the Parliamentary Secretary for Anti-Racism Initiatives under Premier David Eby.
My heart is to serve and to be of service to everyone here in Vancouver, Kensington, and to the community across the province. So I think that's really what motivates me to run for political office. So I enjoy doing that every day, waking up and, you know, working hard for people. So I'll continue that.
Her supporters say Elmore's victory ensures that the community will continue to be represented in the legislature.
I'm so excited! Although I don't belong in this riding, but my heart belongs to Mabel, and I do believe 100% that she will deliver what all the Filipino Canadians want, and she will be our spokesperson to Victoria.
Masaya kami para kay Mabel Elmore na na-re-elect siya ulit. Yun, super saya, and then talagang bawi yung pagod ng mga lahat ng mga volunteers.
Talagang we work for it because siya lang ang alam naming magpre-presenta sa ating community. Walang iba kundi siya lang. Sino pa? Wala namang ibang Pilipino na kandidato kundi siya lang. Oh my God, I cannot explain, unexplainable.
The volunteers also believe that with Elmore's re-election, she will continue to work for programs that will help British Columbians.
She's a tried and tested representative of the Filipino people, the Filipino community, and she's been fighting for affordable housing, better health care, climate justice, inclusive economies.
Ahmed Dila, treasurer of the UP Alumni Association in BC, who was one of Elmore's scrutineers, said Elmore made history after winning her fifth term in office.
It's unprecedented, of course, especially for a Filipina in this level. We wish her the best, and it would be good if the NDP itself takes majority government so that she will be most effective as member of the government.
At this time, it's unclear which party won in BC as the initial count showed a tight race between the NDP and the BC Conservatives. Elections BC said candidates cannot be officially declared until the final count, scheduled for October 26 to 28, is complete. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.